Old Bill Sketch, How Matt Got the Mitten, by Ada Jones and Len Spencer, Edison Records.
Matt's coming tonight for his answer. I could learn to like him, but his folks is so shiftless. Here he comes. Come in, wipe your feet, hang up your hat, sit down. No, don't sit here, sit near the door, because Pa ain't in yet. How's your folks?
Folks is well.
Pa doing anything?
Nothing yet.
What's Bill doing?
Helping Pa.
What's the news?
Nothing, except a little trouble with old Roof.
The Roof leak?
Oh, I mean old Roof, our hired man. He and Uncle John quit and left Pa short and hard up for help.
Your Pa's usually that way, ain't he?
How?
Short and hard up. What's the matter?
I thought I heard the dog.
Don't worry, the dog's changed since he bit your brother. Pa says Souza mistook Bill for a bone. Bill is thin, you know.
Some comfort to know that Bill's homelier than me.
Well, Bill is some bigger than you.
Yes. How's all, Sal?
All's well. What brought you over?
Well, to get to the point, you know how I love you.
Yes, I know it, Matt.
You know I can't live without you.
Yes, I know that, too.
And you know that I want you to be my wife.
I know it.
Well, what's the answer?
You know the answer, don't you?
No.
Well, that's the answer.
No.
Yes, no.
Ain't that just like a woman? Yes, no. Which is it, no?
Yes, no. And there's a reason, too.
Why, Sal?
Because I don't like your family. They don't make a hit with me. I don't want to bother lending money to your father while your ma's relations live on me. I don't think your Uncle John ever had a collar on. You want me for your wife, but when I get hitched for life, I want...